Tonight we have learned the FBI is now investigating after the disappearance of a cruise ship passenger who fell overboard on a Carnival cruise. The company confirming the woman in her 20s fell from the balcony of her room around 3 a.m. Saturday. A broken piece of the balcony falling onto a walkway two stories below. Crew members tossing life preservers into the water. Her body was not found. The ship was about 35 miles off the coast of Mexico at the time.